But what's up, guys? It's Kane here, and I'll see you at Fortnite. It's fairly good. No, it's not. It's the best coin glitch ever. They put the players off our 33. I'm looking better when I do this. Well, I don't have to go like this. So you put it up for 3-3-3-3-3. I have to find out. 3-3-3-3-3. See, this is what it's look like. This. What does this look like? This is what you want it to look. If you post it up for auction, now just keep posting it up. It won't bring it. But you have to do it to gold players. I don't know why I'm doing it to silvers, but don't ask questions. I do whatever I want, so yeah. So there. So you do that, and then I made this much coins in 5. Like, they sold in like 4 minutes, and I got that much coins in 4 minutes. And then I'm finna upgrade my PowerPoint in my fast burner. I'm gonna upgrade my fast burner up. So yeah. So there's gonna be a lot of stuff happening in this video. It's not for me, bro. So. Antonio Davis. I'm gonna get paid, y'all. Hey, y'all. Hey, that's Stoya Jakovic. Hey, somebody, boy. This is still kind of bad.
What
you good at? I think you're defensive.
Mostly defensive. I'm gonna put it like that. Mostly strong play, so you gotta do. I gotta play.
Almost the defense you can't block, so
that's kind of a card for you to get.
You know why I'm not gonna get Scotty, because I don't want Scotty.
I'll say Tage is all, so you probably still have a good chance, but...
Hey, wait.
So far, the
end. Decent. Finally, look at Scotty stats. Yes, trash all that. So, we're getting pages. Or do I want
bad
100K or pager? 80k, 82k. If we could get it for like 70k, that would be dope, but I don't think we can. Yeah, that would be dope if we could. Some more NBA cash. There we go. So then we focus on the power forward next time. Like in the next video about NBA Live Mobile, and then I will stream some Madden today. So hope you guys like this quick glitch, and I will put this title craziest quick glitch ever. Yeah, so let's hop into this. Peace out, and just enjoy the rest of this stuff that we do.
Peace.